You know, soccer is a game for mistakes. Who make less mistakes win the game. Simple. Like it's a fact.
Okay, next one.
Yes, coach.
Yeah, it's good. 10 left and 10 right. 10 left and 10 right.
This is an exercise that after warming up is starting with soccer. It's the touches. You know, you need touches for playing soccer, and this is the right thing, the best thing to do, the start to do. And we have a couple of exercises. It's only about touches, touches, touches. Now we are training, okay, your first touch. The first touch in soccer is so important that you can, when the first touch is good, you can play much faster soccer than you have trouble with your first touch. When the second touch is not good, it's most of the time a tackle. The first touch needs to be good. We need to do touches, you know. You need to touch the ball well to another person and receive the ball and not to another person well. Then you can play soccer. It's like this, it's so close as possible. You can also do an exercise, you know, every step a touch, every step a touch. And you can also like every two steps a touch. But the basic for the younger kids is every step is possible.
Accelerate the 5 yards. Okay, first few touches, make sure you get familiar with the ball, okay? Inside, outside, all the way through.
Dribbling, you know, is only the basic stuff, you know, be the boss over the ball. And passing and receiving is for me, and that is also the key what Barcelona makes it so strong. It's the key for success. Passing and receiving.
All right.
The other things is, okay, that's my ball, nobody can take my ball.
Touch the first person. Sorry. Yes. All right. If you're left-footed and you're doing a Cruyff, okay, naturally your right foot, okay, right leg is closest to the ball. Mm-hmm. And that's the leg that we do accelerate upon. So that way, you dip your shoulder, you dip your leg with the inside part of the foot. We accelerate back to our grid. Okay, does that make sense? All right, start it again. So for instance, if there's defenders there, but I see that there's open space there, instead of maybe just turning, okay, now we want to really fake this player out. Okay, we do a what? Cruyff turn, and we come into this area.
And it was the end of the session. In the next week, we do another session, and I think I already talked with the coach. We do small-sided games. And I see you next time.